St. Lawrence River. I mean, day one practice, second stop of the Northern Swing, New York String, whatever you want to call it. But a lot on the line this week. We got to catch them good enough to make the classic, get some money for AOI, and hopefully get us a 10 grand check or more. So, want some redemption from last year, but got to get out here and figure them out. You know, this is all about location. If you find them here, it could be really, really special. But when you don't find them, it feels like you're spinning your wheels. So, got to find them this week. We're using a bunch of different types of maps to look in Canada, look in America. And we got a milk run that we're going to check in practice and just kind of see what's there. So, maybe we'll find some 5 pounds. It's a big one. Can't freaking lip these suckers, dude. What you think? 4 3/4? Thank you. fending. Trying not to get my sleeve wet. Can't get him. How big is this sucker? It's freaking short, but he's freaking thick. God, it feels big now. Be another big one here. Feels big. He's regurgitating something. How the heck did that get stuck up in there? It's like a 380. Dude, there's a whole school right there of biggins. All I care about is getting my weight point. We ain't that big, but. Seems like I catch 20 pounds right here though. But I need 25. Three and a half. No, it ain't. I thought it was a 3-pounder. Now, how does that happen? He's surfing a wave. I can't grab these little suckers. Freaking little meatballs. Jumping out of a wave and into another one. All right, day two, practice. St. Lawrence River. We're risking it. We're going back out to the lake today. had a tough day yesterday, a really, really tough day. But, you know, this is all about finding one place where you can kind of go mill around. It's got better than average size fish. So today, hopefully we find that. We just need a clue. We just need to get us a hint. And we're going to go fish some history today and fish the other country. So we'll see what happens today. Hopefully we find a place we think we can catch 22 pretty easy with an opportunity at a really, really big bag. So let's go see what we can catch. It's supposed to blow like as bad as it blew yesterday, day one. First one. Aquarium bass. There's a bunch of them right here too. Little fellas, but there's a bunch of them. School's in the same spot it was 3 years ago, 2 years ago. I mean, I could not make a cast right here and my drop shot hit the bottom. They were little then, they're little now. What'd you find? Four and a half. Giant. Why couldn't I catch them yesterday? It's like a six. Thought it was big, what do you think? Or 30. It's almost 4 pounds.
Yeah, that one fought
way less.
Way less.
All right, let's go. All right, guys. Day one, St. Lawrence River. Practice is a wrap. 2 days flew by. This is a huge playing field, so obviously 2 days of practice is not much. You couldn't cover, I mean, a percentage of this place in like 10 days of practice. So we didn't find much. It's very grindy this year. It's a lot different than it has been in years past. Smallmouth are a lot less cooperative, but we got them on a couple places. It's not great, and we're gonna have to make a long lap to get there. So long run, very limited fishing time. Hopefully the wind does not blow. We can make it out there and make it back, but not a typical St. Lawrence River this week. Very, very different. It's gonna be a grind. Weights, I think weights are gonna be a little bit lower than people are expecting, but practice was fun. It's always cool to be here. It's been a weird one. Definitely been a weird one.